persuade, pure as the air around her, of danger ne'er afraid. One morning just at daybreak, a storm-tossed wreck she spied. Although to try seemed madness, I'll save the crew, she cried. And she pulled away on the rolling seas, over the waters blue. Help, help, she could hear the cry of the shipwrecked crew. But Grace had an English heart, the raging storm she braved. She pulled away mid the dashing spray, and the crew she saved. They to the rocks were clinging, a crew of nine all told. Between them and the lighthouse, the seas like mountains rolled. Said Grace, come help me, Father, we'll launch the boat, said she. "'Tis madness," said her father, "to face that raging sea." And she pulled away of the rolling seas, over the waters blue. Help, help, she could hear the cry of the shipwrecked crew. But Grace had an English heart, the raging storm she braved. Spray and the crew she saved. One murmured prayer, heaven guard us, and then they were afloat. Between them and destruction, the planks of that frail boat. Then said the maiden's father, turn back or doomed are we. Then up spoke sea, and she pulled away on the rolling sea, over the waters blue. Help, help, she could hear the cry of the shipwrecked crew. But Grace had an English heart, the raging storm she braved. She pulled away mid the dashing spray, and the crew she saved. They rode the angry billows and reached the rock at length. They saved the shipwrecked sailors, in heaven alone their strength. Go tell the wide world over what English heart can do, and sing of brave Grace darling, who nobly saved the crew. And she pulled away on the rolling seas, over the waters blue. Help, help, she could hear the cry of the shipwrecked crew. But Grace had an English heart,